Welcome to Ranchi Kurda Kitchen, friends. Today we are going to make bibimbap, but we are going to make it in air fryer. This is a traditional dessert that is normally made in Christmas. These are the ingredients that we are going to use to make bibimbap. I'll show you all the ingredients now one by one. 9 eggs I'm taking. I'll take only the yolk part. This is maida or all-purpose flour, 1 1/4 cup. 1 1/2 cup of granulated white sugar. This is ghee. I'm taking it approximately 1 cup. This is 1 small-sized fresh coconut I have grated. Salt to taste. Nutmeg and elaichi powder. Elaichi is cardamom. I'll be scraping the nutmeg. This is sugar. I've taken this to caramelize. Yeah, this is how I caramelize the sugar. Add just 1 teaspoon of water to the sugar and heat it. It will melt and you'll get nice light brown color. Now when you get the right color, add little more water and your caramel is done. Just keep it, let it cool, keep it aside and let it cool. Now let us make coconut milk. We'll be making thick and the thin milk. Both together we want 2 cups. This is the first milk, first extract. So this is the thick milk. Now we will repeat the procedure and extract the thin milk. Here, this is the thin milk. I'm separating the egg whites and the egg yolks. Just make a small hole in the egg and remove the egg white, and rest you can separate it in and keep it in the other bowl. Egg white you can use to make omelette. Now beat egg yolks and sugar till the sugar dissolves. Here, now I will be adding the coconut milk. Let us measure the coconut milk. We want 2 cups. This is 2 cups of coconut milk. Mix well. Add little salt. Now we'll add maida or all-purpose flour, but we are not adding it at one time. Just add little, then mix again, add little and mix. You'll find that there are some lumps. So what we are going to do is we are going to strain it. Here before that I am grating the nutmeg. This is the elaichi powder, cardamom powder. Now let us strain it. So you can see there are a lot of lumps. We want a very smooth batter, so we are straining it. See here, I have divided that mixture into 2 equal parts. In one part, we'll be adding the caramel because we want 2 different colors. One is white and one is brown. See here. Now, after mixing the caramel, this portion has become brown and the original color is white here. You can see this is just normal cream color and this is brown color. This is my Philips air fryer. I'm greasing the tin. This is the cake tin, normal cake tin. I'm greasing it. In the meantime, I have kept the air fryer for preheating. I'm preheating it at 160 degrees for 10 minutes. Here again, well, first I've given the first layer, and again bake it at 160 degrees for 10 minutes. See here, the first layer is done. Give a layer of ghee, and now the second layer is brown layer. Again put it in the air fryer for 10 minutes. Remove it. Press with a spoon. Again give a layer of ghee, then the white layer. So one by one we'll have to give the layers, and till all the batter is used. And see here, you can see our bibimbap is done. I won't be adding more layers because already I think I have added five to six layers. See here, you can see the nice golden color. Now let it cool down completely. It has to be cooled completely before demolding them. See here, this is the second day. Next day I'm removing it here. You can see it's baked so nicely, and here you can see the layers. Our bibimbap is done. Enjoy it with your friends in the Christmas. Merry Christmas to all of you, my friends.